of the lately, there ain't no escaping that I've been waking up alone. Just me and the TV and a sinking feeling that you ain't ever coming home. But today, the tears ain't gonna hit the floor, 'cause a boat's in the bay and it's calling my name, so I'm headed on out the door. 'Cause the sun's too bright, the sky's too blue, air's too cold to be thinking about. You're gonna take this heartbreak and tuck it away, save it for a rainy day. When I turned the ignition, I knew I'd been missing the feel of the wind on my face. I was stuck in a habit of wondering what happened, too busy taking all the blame. But a dream or two is a foolproof remedy. It's a beautiful world with a beautiful girl, kinda making eyes at me. 'Cause the sun's too bright, the sky's too blue, beer's too cold to be thinking about. You're gonna take this heartbreak and tuck it away, save it for a rainy day. Yeah, the music's too good, my friends are all out, and they're all too high to be bringing them down. If they ask about you, I got nothing to say, I'll save it for a rainy day. There'll be plenty of time for wise and whys and how'd I let you get away. But the lying in bed all stuck in my head is just gonna have to wait. 'Cause the sun's too bright, the sky's too blue, beer's too cold to be thinking about. You gonna take this heartbreak and tuck it away, save it for a rainy day. Yeah, the music's too good, my friends are all out, and they're all too high to be bringing them down. If they ask about you, I got nothing to say.
Hey everyone, this is Timmy Hill here. We just finished up racing at Mid-Ohio, and man, it was a tough one. It rained, and it rained, and it rained. So we faced some hard challenges. The hard challenges as far as I couldn't see out there, and just learning how to drive a wet track. And we got running pretty good. At points in the race, we got up in the top 20 and ran really good times, but you know, we tried to game on a pitch strategy and just didn't work out for us, put us a couple laps down, and we ended up 29th, but all in all, it was a great effort. I really appreciate Derek Cup Racing with JP Motorsports and all of our partners with E-Hydrate, Ice Frost, Cafe on Main, Spruce Hill. You know, we had a great day, and I really appreciate all their support. Gonna take this heartbreak and tuck it.